So I accidentally got in the wrong station, the R station, and I had to go to the Midugi, not sure. But from that station I can't really directly go to Namba. So I stepped off in Taisho and now I'm on the way back to Namba for some takoyaki. And yeah, it's still 40 minutes of walking, so I better head on. I think it's not good to film right into the sun. I only have like one full day left tomorrow here in Japan, and then I'm on the way to Bali. For some reason I think that's a love hotel. I'm not sure why. Takoyaki time!
I call him Mr. Kitty. Look, another Mr. Kitty.
And so many crows. Oh, they're friendly. Hey guys, I'm Voylin. It's quite early in the morning. I don't try to wake up anyone, even with the construction works going on over there. Cleaning up my room so I can leave, because checkout is quite soon. And I still have like quite a lot to do, and I made one big mistake. I didn't wash my clothes before yesterday, so now I will have to sleep at the airport, so also no chance to wash my clothes. So yeah, these are the only clothes that are still durable. So the moment that I arrive in the hotel in Bali, I'm sleeping at the hotel for the first night. I'll try to wash my clothes as soon as possible. So yeah,
let's clean up.
I just finished packing my bag. I still have my bread left and my bread with noodles inside. My backpack is still the same size. Okay, I'm gonna fix that. Building is the one in front of the bridge to go to Kansai Airport, so that's my destination. It's still like 30 minutes, I think. Only 20 minutes left. My feet are killing me. Almost there. Finally made it.